How to fix Chrome not showing adult website. So if you want to fix Chrome, Google, anything like that, not showing your adult websites, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your settings at first and scroll down, go with network and internet. Under network and internet, make sure that your private DNS is turned off and you don't have the adult filter DNS on your settings. Because if you have the adult filter DNS, then you won't be able to see the adult websites. Make sure that it is turned off. Once it's turned off, now you need to open up your browser. And after that, go with the upper right, which has that three dots, and then tap on settings. Under settings, you need to scroll down. Go with site settings. Under site settings, again, scroll down. Go with privacy and security. And here you will have safe browsing. So you just need to simply tap on no protection. Tap on turn off, and that's it. That's how you can fix Chrome not showing adult websites. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.